अस्सलाम वालेकुम बोर्ड से पेपर, आई होप यू डूइंग वेल। ये सारे लड़के आज आए हैं एयर राइफल शूटिंग, ये अली भाई एयर राइफल शूटिंग करने आए हैं। लॉकडाउन ओपन हुआ है आफ्टर वन एंड हाफ ईयर, तो चीकू जो है ये सोमालियन है। जी ये साहब को गन दी जा रही है। बारह बोर गन्ना है सबके पास। अली भाई ना करो ना इंज, नहीं सेफ्टी वास्ते नहीं करना, नहीं नहीं ज्यादती ना करो, नहीं आहो एक दूजा ओ भी करना है।
Three things make a difference. This is very important, so listen to this for a second. Timing, balance, and accuracy. With the timing, we're going to help you for the first couple rounds. You're going to say pull, I'm going to say wait, wait, fire. Now, where I get to the fire is that highest point where it hangs before it starts to drop again. That's its weakest point, so we need to get the timing right there. So listen to my voice or Pat's voice to get that right. Balance and accuracy. Gun is loaded, safety is on, close up the gun, okay? Now, right hand or left hand doesn't matter to start with. Either way, we're going to see my targets up there. We're going to point our two toes directly towards the target. If I'm right-handed, I bring my right leg out behind me. If I'm left-handed, I bring the left leg out behind me. Does that make sense? A couple of things I want you to watch. When you bring your leg out the back, don't ask me why, but that foot wants to do that. We don't want it to do that. We want that to... Sorry, Pat, would you grab me two boxes of 20 gauge? I need more than two of them here. Just I need a 40 burn. So don't let that toe point there. Turn it around and keep both feet as best as you can pointing that way. And the reason is, when we lean forward, our shoulders are now square to the target. What I don't want is to be around like this and this shoulder is leaning. I want my chest leading all the time. Is that okay? When you do, then the gun is going to sit up on your shoulder. Just watch this, guys, for a second. Don't worry about it for a minute. Close your left eye, turn your nose in, and this is an important tip. Pull your nose as far down the gun as you can. So don't have your head back here, pull it forward. And when you pull your neck forward, the gun becomes lovely and secure here. But secondly, your right eye is able to engage right at the beginning of the barrel. Now, this is the secret to your success in hitting them. Your accuracy, you've got to use the whole line of your barrel. This marker at the end, that stays in the middle of the target, but you've got to bring your nose down really low that you focus absolutely through that line all the time. Does that make sense? Once you're ready then, I'll tell you to push your safety off. You're going to say pull. I'm going to say wait, wait, bang. It's all dead. All right. So what we're going to do when we get you set up, we're going to split you up into two groups of five. Thanks to me. Say pull. So follow. Next. Here's the second one. Pull. Now. Now, yes, here we go again. Now, you're too late. You've got to wake up for the second one. Sally, safety's off. Now, just open up a tiny bit there. Here we go. Oh. Now, oh, beautiful. Well done, Ali. Come on, Ali, you're ready.
ਕਿਨੂੰ ਮਾਰੀ
ਉਹ ਸ਼ਿਕਾਰ ਆ ਪਲੇਟ ਉਤਲੀ
ਜਿਹੜੀ ਆਇਆ ਓਏ ਯੈਸ ਖਾਲੇ ਹਟੂ ਪੀਣੀ ਆ ਓਏ ਲੀਲੀ ਤੇਰੀ ਚਾਚੀ ਉਤੂ ਲਾਤਾ सारे मेरे शरे गिर गए नहीं
You will see scoring that ball. Oh, so we're starting the feet and Ali over here. We're all on 160. So that would leave Ahmed and it should leave Zoheb. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Moon group.
Zoheb.
Oh, Zohed, yes, sorry, yeah. Okay. Zohed. So we have three left.
Okay.
So, Zohed and Zoheb, 170. But Ahmed, 190.